That's very, very manly.
You did it? Oh, you're quick.
I was smart. I got it, folded in half, and brought it over to the grass to do their heads. And then I opened it, but one of them's laying an egg, and the other one's just kind of hanging. She doesn't want to come out by herself.
Do you think we should get the water out of there? Do you think we should at least move the chicken coop over to the right? Out of the mud. We moved it once before, not very far, but
yeah.
Do you think we should give it an attempt?
Sure.
Or is it going to break it?
I don't know, it might break it, especially because it's so wet right now.
She says, what happened to my backyard swimming pool? Is it dry in their coop?
Yeah.
How are you?
Great. How are you?
Good. Where are we going? This side?
Yeah, California Adventure. Shorter lines.
Don't tip them tractors. They work for free. I sure wish McQueen would have heard that. That was a good one there.
Hey,
Now, before y'all rock on out of here, grab all your stuff and keep the good time rolling. One time I wasn't paying attention and crashed right into Sally's motel. You know what happened? I got a concussion.
She hurt her arm too over there.